little apples.
Nabak.
Nabak, yes. And probably we have in the temple, in the palace itself, a nabak as a religious sacred tree. In many places we have also offering table like you have here. They did a hole in the tower of this side, and you have an offering table with 1, 2, 3, 4 columns for a canopy. And we found also at the surface remain of painting, white wash. That's been, it was a very important chapel. Here, a temple found during our last season, this February, 10 months ago. And this a view showing you the different stage we found. You remember that we found here this hypostyle hall, here the passage with base of the tree, and some columns. Well, each time we go deeper, we found columns like that. And this is the reason why we can rebuild this palace with 1,400 columns. Here it's come later by the Egyptian, it is silos, marzen, of the Egyptian period. And here you have also a passage in stone of a palace of the king Amenophis III to the temple. But if you, I show this picture is to show you the importance of this extraordinary building with the door here, with another door here. And this is naturally new roots, still unknown, probably influenced or coming from Darfur or Punt or Kassam. After that, you, it is easy for us to understand because you see it is completely different. And this is the arrival of the Egyptian who destroyed completely. The palace we saw is here. And they revealed completely the entrance with a huge hypostyle hole, extraordinary. It is the pharaoh Thutmosis I. We know him by huge inscription in Tumbus at the beginning of the third cataract. And you can see that here they are building three main temples. Well, we have here a completely different architecture. Remember all the round building. It is just at the same period, more or less. And you can see that they let inside the complex some remains of the temples and this palace. Probably they were afraid of the gods of Nubia. Too strong. And they were afraid also by military people because in Egypt we have many remains showing that the people from Nubia were very good soldiers. On both sides we have palaces, big one, and they came after the round one. They destroyed the round one and you have this. Palaces. This is the remains of, and you can see the complexity to work in so complex type of building because we found so many temples at the same place. For example, I remember more than 20 years ago when Saladin was digging this temple. It is a Meroitic temple, but if you go down down and down and down, you found the temple of older period, and it was very complicated to understand each period. By chance, we found 1,500 pieces of stone with some decoration of the Egyptian period and also hieroglyphs explaining the different period with the name of Thutmosis the First, Thutmosis the Second, Hatshepsut, the famous queen, and so many periods are here. Akhenaten also, and many others. An idea about Sissi Bostaïbo, what we found during the last season, as you can see, we have huge columns down there and smaller columns in the surface. And some are very well preserved. Huge one, the first period, and the second period with small one. To show you the work we have to do is extraordinarily complicated to do it. We are drawing each brick we found after the cleaning. And this is naturally an example of the Egyptian architecture. Well, there is so few examples in Egypt that for us it is also goal to see Egypt through a window from far away to the south. This has the rebuilding of these silos. The main door of Thutmosis I is very interesting. It is done with enormous bastions. These round structures are here to help for the measurement of the bastions. And for the level, you have here, here, and here the passage for the soldiers. And you can see here so many doors with the socket preserved, because they closed step by step all this passage reserved to the soldiers. And in the middle, at more or less 3 meters high, you have a passage for this askari. And in this part, you have a higher bastion, more or less 8 meters high, or maybe a little more. This show you remains of the door with these huge bastions, with the passage in the middle and remains of the second of the doors. Here you have a transversal passage, here three passages to the doors. It is an enormous thing, and we don't have any comparison with Egypt. It is bigger than anything done in Egypt during the same period. It's a little difficult to understand, but you have here the door we discussed for. Well, in the middle there is a problem, there is a huge well done during the Meroitic period, the later period. And here the hypostyle hall of the entrance, and here this enormous fortification leading to the north. And here you have the wall of the city. We know that by Egyptian text that maybe less than 10 years after all this construction, Egyptian construction I show you, a Nubian king helped with two other kings, destroyed completely the city. There is a stela in Aswan, and we have all this story done by Thutmosis II. It is the son of Thutmosis I and the brother of Hatshepsut. Hatshepsut is also daughter of Thutmose III. And during these people, that means less than 10 years after this enormous work, a new king of Nubia helped with people maybe coming from the south. He destroyed completely all the building done by Thutmose III. And as you can see here, around the Nubian temples, they built a lot of fortification. They did the fortification work also around this religious spot. And probably in the middle here was a temple, a Nubian temple. And also in the fortification around, you can see they enlarged enormously the system of fortifications. Well, we have only a little part. It is an enormous, enormous buildings. And you to have an idea, here it is 50 meters. It is bigger than the biggest fortification in Egypt on the second cataract. And well, this king built all around many bastions that you can see here. We did a restoration of this one, but it showed the importance of this work. Years ago, we had the opportunity to found an extraordinary grave in the middle of the city of Kermit, the modern city. And this grave is surely belonging to one or maybe the last king of Kermit. It was a very big well, going till 6 meters deep, and we have to refill it because malaria and moose in the middle of the city. And you have here a monumental staircase leading to the grave. Probably it is the king who did all this new building in the town. But Hatshepsut returned to Kerma, and she was mad of his father because his father loved her, and she pushed her to be a pharaoh like a man. And as a woman, it was a little difficult. Well, today it is completely different. But during these times, we don't have anything to say. And well, Hatshepsut did an enormous work in Kerma, and to show that she loved his father, Thutmose I, she rebuilt completely the Menenu, the fortress of his father. As you can see here, she enlarged considerably the system of fortification. The door is rebuilt also, and all the buildings are rebuilt. The palace is building a little bigger. Well, the three temples are rebuilt, and all the fortifications, the Nubian fortifications, are used and enlarged by Hatshepsut. It is a replica of Thutmose's first Menenu, this extraordinary fortress. Strangely, we can see that in the palace of Hatshepsut, that we have still the tradition of building of Nubia. And you can see here these little palaces with the canopy, the offering table, the place of the king, and two people more, maybe queen and somebody more, and the way to enter. But here you can see the Egyptian form with one, two, three seats, the canopy here, and the entrance. This is the palace of Hatshepsut, before restored. And it was a pity to let that like this. It was very impressive like this, but passing on, when you think that 1,000 or 2,000 or maybe 30,000, because actually in the museum we have 30,000 a year people visiting, it will be destroyed completely and very quickly. This is the reason that we did this work with mud brick, and naturally you can see easily the shape of this palace with three hippodrome halls, and here a very small throne room. Well, after that,